this is my fifth year doing drama at Aotea College.
I've been taking it since year 9, so this is my fifth year.
This is my first year. I haven't done drama in my life.
I've taken drama for 4.5 years.
I like acting. It's just another part of who I am.
I thought, oh, why not give it a shot? Maybe I'm a good actor. And yeah, I stayed because it's just so fun.
I was quite like shy, and I thought doing drama would boost my confidence a little bit.
Mainly because I had to drop maths.
Well, when I first started, I was shy.
Which means what?
Serious guys, serious.
I love drama. I love creativity. It brings like the inner me out.
I've always loved performing, so I've been able to do it and meet new people and play different characters and kind of learn that there's more to drama than simply just being on stage.
When I first heard we were doing Romeo and Juliet, I was quite excited to be doing Shakespeare. I do like Shakespeare, it's challenging, and it's a lot of fun, it's very funny.
To be honest, at the start I was a bit gutted that we had that play, but it was a pretty crap play.
I don't really like Romeo and Juliet as a play.
Only thing I knew was they killed each other, themselves.
But now, since like going through the run-throughs and stuff, I think it's actually going to be a pretty mean play.
You two months, my guests, don't do it. Okay?
Yep.
Answer, everyone over here.
Well said, my hearts.
So like it's that conversation again. That
drama's an awesome class.
There's a real good vibe, especially with Miss Moxie. She comes down to our level. Yeah, she's like a great teacher.
It's cool as like walking in and seeing everyone, and then I'm getting to know everyone, made things easier.
Class is mean, eh? Like family vibe. You know, there's we have those fun times. But then when the serious and the girls get like, ooh, that's when the boys have to settle down and be quiet.
So now we're doing things like Romeo and Juliet. It's just more serious, more performing, more learning how to be a character, actually, you know, being a proper actor.
My character, how do I feel about him, eh? Benvolio, he's pretty cool. He's pretty sly and stuff.
I just think about the character, try to connect emotion with the character, and then I just sort of sink into that headspace where that character comes from.
I was quite shocked that I got the role. Just think of me and my girlfriend, like how I'd act towards her.
I honestly just let my mind come away from me. So very dumb, I'm just sitting there like this half of the time, like not knowing what I'm doing, like mouth hanging open, legs open, like sort of just all over the place.
The painter
with his nets.
I like him because I get to be a bit creative with him. Do some flirting and stuff.
Just start flirting with some women and leave.
I mean, it's not hard for me because after years of drama, I've learned to become really comfortable with myself and all that, so you just gotta let it out, express it, and then it shows on stage whether you like your character or not.
Lady Capulet is very diverse, and I didn't realise that she was so diverse, so it's been fun getting to know her that way.
It all comes down to, you know, door for the class.
Every drama year, the class just comes together at the end of every production, and it's a real amazing feel. And it's just a nice place to be in.
Yeah, I didn't think I'd be able to do like a huge production and perform in front of heaps of people.
I think the worst thing about drama is there's an exam at the end of the year.
It's such a nice feeling on opening night to go out there, and no matter what your nerves, like you still get to show the thing you've worked so hard on for so long.
Coming in, I was an outsider, and I feel like I've been totally accepted.
such a diverse group of people.
We're all brothers and sisters here.
We're like a big family.
We're just going to be awesome tonight. We're going to knock them down.
Get hard tonight. No shame.
We've come really close during this play and I'm really proud of everyone. It's going to be such a great last Aotea College performance, so thank you all.
This is it, guys, this is it. After the performance finished, I was so just like, oh my god, we did it. Like, we actually did it. And we were like on the stage and we had bowed and that kind of thing, and all the friends and family came down and like hugged everyone and said congratulations, and that was really like reassuring, and knowing that people saw that and then they were like so proud of us. It was such a lovely feeling. Yeah, just so proud of what you've learned. Hey! 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 Hey!
Drama is really, really fun, okay? Well, when it works.